The barriers that I've had to face as a woman in chemistry, I would say the first barrier is being an African-American woman in chemistry, that there are not a lot of people that look like me. Growing up, I didn't know what it was really like to be a scientist and to be in this field. And that's something that I wish I would have had access to as a young girl. My name is Bridgette Shannon. I am a product development specialist at 3M. I have a bachelor's degree in chemistry and I have a PhD in inorganic chemistry. And that's essentially everything on the periodic chart. As a product development specialist in 3M's Abrasive Systems Division, I work on developing the grain or the mineral that goes into products like sandpaper or the grinding tools that does all of the surface finishing on metal and wood.
This is a shaped ceramic grain, so this is an example of the types of minerals that I develop in the lab. And so we would take our mineral, put it into a grinding wheel. So we designed this mineral for faster cutting, longer lifetime, so that they're more productive.
I love the fact that I get to turn an idea into an actual product that people can use every day. So in a sense, I'm changing people's lives. I grew up in Little Rock, Arkansas with my seven brothers. I'm the next to the youngest. I would say I was a rough little girl. I tried to keep up with the boys and do what they did, but I'm very close with my family, and what it taught me as a woman is to be there for one another and always make sure that we're helping one another, and that's why I like to help people today. And also how to stand up for myself, because I had to stand up for myself being the only girl out of all of those boys. I first fell for chemistry in high school. I had a really good chemistry teacher. She taught chemistry in a fun way. And chemistry is in everything we do. So you're able to make any product or build anything. It's everywhere. It's all around us. And that was fascinating to me. The best part of my job is being able to go to the performance test center and determine whether or not the mineral that I made is going to help make someone's life easier.
The mineral that we made to do the cutting was actually designed for a faster and cooler cut, and that's exactly what you just saw here with the robot.
After I finished undergraduate school, I took a job working at a L'Oreal manufacturing plant in their lipsticks division. I really loved working on makeup products because it's something that I could use every day, so it was cool. My husband is also a scientist who works for 3M. We have two boys, DJ, who's 11, Jackson, who is 3, and then we have one on the way. One of the things I like to do in my spare time is make my own skincare products, and today I'm gonna just make a soothing ointment. My youngest is sick with a cold, and so I want something that's calming, a light, soothing ointment to help him sleep at night. I had a challenge with not being able to find things that I need on the shelf, so I decided to modify my own. And what I like best about that is that I can control what goes into it. My advice to young girls would be, first off, to never give up. Sometimes things may seem hard, but everything takes time. And secondly, build a support team. Surround yourself around positive people or people that are going to help you and uplift you and keep you encouraged to push forward.